so far tonight, he's had a reasonable game. The three up front, they're playing a 4-3-3 formation. And everybody piling forward when they can as Garner come down the left. They've got a bit of space on the left here as they come into the box. Jan, little chip across, it's going to be 2-0, is it? Flies in the back of the net, it's 2-0! As the number seven, Atsu.
See it again.
Badu made the first ball, was it? Yeah.
Lovely little chip, controlled on the chest. And
there was a reasonable claim for a penalty there, but he did the right thing. He stood his ground, waited for his moment. There was a certain amount of sang-froid, cold-bloodedness about men like that that is absolutely priceless. There's some people presented with a chance like that, the blood rushes to their heads, and Vlad shot too soon or too wide.
O sexto gol, mais uma vez marcado pelo Aie, apareceu livre.
Sûr de leur force, ils l'ont montré sur le terrain et au tableau d'affichage. Christian Atsu se remet sur le pied gauche, la frappe Atsu et le sixième but du gala. Incroyable action de Christian Atsu. Il a s'il reste un match retour à jouer, on peut presque dire que cette génération égyptienne ne connaîtra jamais une phase finale de Coupe du Monde parce qu'il faudrait gagner 5-0 au match retour. C'est extrêmement peu.
This is just one way that they'll be hoping to maybe open up this Galinian side.
It's a good ball out wide to find Aful. Aful's crossing a chance, yeah! And we've got the opener, wonderfully worked goal!
Nice shift of the ball into the wide areas, and when it's brought in, and there was quite a number of red shirts just in readiness to pass onto the ball. Atsu is not the tallest of all. The striker jumps ahead of everybody, just gets a good nod.
This is Adede there. You pass Asamoah-Gyan. Asamoah-Gyan is still having opportunity there. You and the Black Stars win the score, the first goal. And so, who is this man? Christian Atsu will score the first goal for the Black Stars. He scored when Ghana played against Lesotho. And he's got an opportunity to score again. But I thought Asamoah-Gyan did a brilliant job. Went around the goalkeeper. And look at what he did. He found Dede Ayew. The shot could not go through. Christian Atsu just came.